What do I do? Peyton, Munch. Okay, who's close by? Okay, where's this guy? Moonchang. Is that how you spell his name? Manchung? Manchung. Where is he? Last seen. Nope! Chingland. That's Chingland. Says he's in Chingland. Okay. Chingland. Chinga 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 chinga. Wrong side of the can of soda. $98,000. Hey, hey. Do we have any cash yet? But I must choose one. What about for horse riders? Full speed? Guess so. I guess nimble steed then. Still no thank. Increase your damage with nope. Wood chopper, please. Increase your damage with pole arms. Increase it with the horses. Guess the horses? Okay. Inventory cow hides. Cow hides. They need food. There's a town nearby. Oh, for the love of God. Drive faster! Come on. Who is he? Girl, stop! Stop! Why won't you stop? No, who's here? Also, my men are starving. Meat. 4, 5. Grain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 pieces of meat. Bear, do they even have bear? They do now. Butter. Give me all the butter yet. Give me the cheese. Trading. They started eating the cows. $389. God dang it. I guess I'll sell my sword then. Or should I? Thrust speed 89, thrust damage, length. Yeah, still sticking to my saber. Could give them to my man, but I need the money. I have $399 back. Sweet. Control running on batteries. Go to the cape. Bribe those idiots. Garros.
It's been a while.
So what is the Dragon Banner anyways for this main story? Because in the first game there was no story. The only story was them wanting Landy. The enemies want land. Here it's the same thing, but difference is there's some kind of stupid banners like the Chosen One's weapon. Quests. Almost done, need two more left. I guess I'm still looking for Moonchunk.
Can I purchase now? I'm gonna kill them. Percent movement speed during the day, you have 10% increase range height during the daytime, 5% more at nighttime, you have 30% increase in the range of the nighttime. Take it then. What have it on day, but I already get enough from that. Well built. Increase your maximum hit points, foot troops in your party gain 5 hit points. Increase your movement speed. Foot troops in your gain. I'll take the experience points. And this is the last one, 15th. Still the same, now what? I'll bite. Sure, I'm gonna lose a soldier for this, but screw that. Indeed, no doubt, such traditions encourage husbands. Thank you! Who can ignore a lady? And now I have 4 companions. I'm gonna lose one of my men. Holding. Staying at Penconk. Is that the place he spawned? Anyways, I don't care if I lose a deserter. I need this person in my clan. Let's see here. Go to the arena. And there's a tournament. Sweet. Alright. Another stupid sword. What? I need to go to the can.
When will the sunlight dissipate? Oh, for the love of God!
Stop, okay.
Did we win? Okay.
Well, Saeed is still part of my team. Why does he keep joining these fights anyways? Charge! God, my team's good. Can I keep the damn horse?
To the horse!
Catch up, catch up! He's not dead. Damn, Saeed just killed him.
Also, Saeed was a prince this whole time. I did not write his name properly.
Didn't know Saeed was part of our prince.
Well, thanks a lot. Now there's a fourth round I have to fight in. Wait a minute. Oh, come on. Why is Saeed never on my team?
Easy. Die. Wow, Saeed, you suck.
Sheesh, I'm always killing Saeed. And he's part of my clan.
Been wondering why there's been a prince showing up every time in every single place.
And it's because Saeed keeps joining me.
Since when does my own clan join me in combat? It's like a freaking dude. I disapprove of Saeed joining me in my combat because I make the money. He's more of a diplomat. If I've made diplomatic choices. And $1,000. Can I not get enough money from these places? I can moon. That trading post. Link damage. When can you have the speed I need? $4,022, not gonna save our asses. Quest says two more people. Inventory, I guess. Meat, 3, 5 pieces of beer, 4 pieces of butter and cheese. Fish, 10 grains, 5 hides. Is that food?
Yeah.
Cow, 4. How much cows did you kill, you slaughterers? Chick will need armor. We have no armor, we have no weapons, we have nothing for her. Wait. Can I get some of this? Sweet. How's the party? Stun that up. Okay. Mon. Where's Megan? Chinksland. So, when does that guy desert me? Weird, usually my army always deserts me after I overdo the number. Back to $3,000. Nobody has the quest I'm looking for. And there it goes. One troop deserted you. Does not matter. Companions say they can go. They're replaceable. My army, on the other hand, is not. Sheepland. Why does somebody win the tournament? We'll stop here for the night. Somebody lives here and has some of the information I need. Okay, what is it? Come on, drive faster! Drive faster! Okay, who lives here? Hello, dwarf. Ray Gig. Why did I burn my way inside? Nobody's in the damn dungeon. Where am I? 15th? Who's beating me? 11 victories. God damn it. What will it take to climb to the top? Oh my god, there are so many. Bear, cheese, cow. Dragon banner. Fish, grains, hides, meat. Didn't I win a weapon or something? Okay. I will sell the horse. Because my horse is enough, I guess. $5,000, wow. That's just the same me, I guess. Should've sold that horse a while ago. Very nice, nothing. Orion. always here.
Go to the keep. There is nobody to talk to. Go to the dungeon. Nobody's here in the dungeon. Who the heck is here? Okadon, where?
I guess we're going to a damn village then. Traveling to.
What? But why would I? There's a damn ridge.
Party size.
Now we can get our 49. The clan. Increase our number, and finally we have a woman! What am I? Still 22.
Mon.
So, Acapulco. There. Is it a town or is it a damage? Still that damn town I see. Oh, it's a town. Still the damn town.
Oh, I hope this is true. Do.
There's no one inside. Where is he? Makeup. Where's makeup?
For the love of God, Moonchong. I travel far and wide to find these idiots.
And do these people respect me?
Your town, you have a feather bed.
I'll take towns. Makeup.
I just need two more people, damn it.
5,000, Dawnbreaker. What is this? Is it me or is the spear faster? Kill them. Cool. Why does this desert dwellers have
Wait, where am I now?
I've lost track where I am. This looks like a desert dweller's keep. Rocky. Is this Mongolian land? I think we're in the Mongolian land. Oh my god. There! I had a sword this whole time! I thought I didn't have a sword. When does the sun go down? Because I can't see anything. Finally, almost died. Stupid sunlight. Aye, Skep. What the heck? We're using halberds. Easy. Yay. Boo. What the hell? Haven't I been betting? Thank you.
meat, beer, 5, 3 cheeses, 1 meat, 10 fishes, 2 butters, 3 grains, 5, 22, okay. Where's Moonchang? So Makaki. Oh my god! Where is this place?
Towns are in the Mongolian cities. Now? Cool. Or hate you then. Recruit troopers. Don't know if he's enough. Butter, other stuff. Wall hides. Raw silk, salt, pottery. I needed food.
$64 for the hides. $5.28. I think we'll be fine.
Armor weight sounds good. No, my cape. Jesus Christ! How far will it take us? Can we go over mountains?
There's a plateau and he's driving straight. Are you kidding me? You're gonna take forever to get there straight. Why aren't you moving faster? Didn't they say you can move faster at night? Is it the terrain? Or is it because they can't move that fast? Now I'm starting to wonder if I should have bought that perk. Traveling all the time. How long did the character spend time with his brother and sister? Yeah, children? Weird. Where is he now? Maybe he's still in makeup.
Stop there, stranger.
Thanks a lot, woman. Where's Moon Chang? Must be still inside the building.
Hey?
Moon Chang, where is he? Not in the dungeon either. $1,000? Beer, 4, butter, cheese, cows, 10 fish, 2 grains. Okay, we're buying food then. I think that will be enough. That'll be enough. There's a tournament, yay. Money. They can eat all day. I'm not spending that much money on these idiots. Money's more important anyways.
Side Aid, why do you keep joining me?
Seriously, but Tololo made it.
Ain't she mine?
Are you kidding me? Ow! Easy. I think she was one of my men. Was it the wolf? Why is this fight gotta be so big? Is that? Is he somebody I know? Are you kidding me? This fight again? Come on! Can I just get a little more cash? A mace? Traitor! My clan. Fool. Okay, how old is my character exactly? 22. What's a clan member? My own 26, 12 years old, teenager. Mon. I send him makeup. Where is he in makeup? Where is this man, I ask? Slain the wolf. I have a shield, maiden. She's a shield warrior. I can't have a fifth companion, unfortunately.
Peace to you, stranger. What is your name?
Chiclan? Where's Chiclan? Back in the other town!
Men on horses.
What's he doing in Chiclan?
Maybe I should get a soldier. Byproducts. Let's see here. One piece of butter, 10 of those, 4 of those. Fish, 9, 1. I'll buy sheep. Cow, 4. And I'll recruit 1 of your troopers. Still no bigger clans. Not much. Going back to Chiclan. Moonjack's still there. Gotta go. He's still there. We gotta ride. Ride, you fool, ride. Go grab that farm. We can be done with this job.
Where the fuck the door is? My own clan. Deceivous. Defeasus? Generosity? Why are you deceivous?
Also, where's our... What the heck are these other two? Deceivous?
Impulsive?
Daring? Honest? Cruel!
What is with my clan and having such worse things on them? Okay. Close-fisted. Okay, what's going on in your party?
I await your orders.
What is he saying over there exactly?
Recall this member to your party. I can call this idiot.
Tell you what, I'll pick him up for the ride.
Didn't know he could be hired. I guess I'll call him. Where are they being held at? Holding. What's holding?
Hmm.
age 22. Surprised I haven't aged up a bit.
Are they back?
Okay, I'm back. And let's go see where that. Oh, for the love of God, I got bribed to get inside the stupid bit. Whoa! Two idiots know what the heck happened in the war. Okay, I'll start with Moonchong, since he knows what the heck happened in the war. Hey, Moonchong, I've been looking for you. Can you tell me what the heck happened? Do not care. I must go. What the heck?
What's with this Mongolian keep?
It's so dark and dingy, like a cave. A bit weird. Who the heck is Hermjong? I never heard of a man named Moonchong.
Yours is not a face I know.
Hey, I can't tell him about this war. Thank you.
Now, what the hell am I looking for now?
Okay, I've done every single job. It's December now in this game. Question, what the heck?
Fine, and meet with to learn more about Mr.'s banner. She's currently in. Fine, and meet Ergo. Who's this?
A woman? Okay. Culture Empire?
Who's Eragos?
A man. Who's the woman?
50. They're all old people. Empire. Eragoska. Empire. Marnith. I've been there. It's right next to where the brother is.
I've also been there.
Ogadago.
Those two locations are right next door. Okay, I can meet
both those idiots
to talk about this quest they want.
Save.
My clan still cannot increase. Hey, question, what the heck is my age? 22 years old. When do I age?
When is our birthday is the question. When were these characters born?
Because that's the one thing I don't know about the characters. Also, I still have a scar on my face. So, ugly one, still 12. Other one, 14 years old. Can I find a wife?
Who should I screw over?
If I had to pick a tiger by the toe, I would have to pick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. Thinking about it.
How many are over there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Maybe I'll kill the barbarians.
Or better yet,
I can kill the barbarians of the north. How many barbarians of the north are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 barbarians of the north. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 rangers of the north. So there are less barbarians of the green ones. I see.
How many are for the Armata? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of the Empire of the West. How many are there to the selves?
Who's most likely I should kill?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. 8 sinking Empyreans. 8 to the east. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of the Mongolians. 7 of those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 7.
Okay, so I guess I'm killing the northerners then.
And they're over there.
Quest. Learn more about the banner. 163. Why is it gonna take up my whole job? Quest items, party management. back to the battle arena then. Okay, let's aim. Oh, come on. How do you aim this stupid crossbow? Can this guy do it a little better? Killing, killing, killing. This horse or my horse? Oh, for the love of God. Come on. Oh, for the love of God, I mean, bullets is taking kill this guy. Okay, he's dead.
Ain't everybody dead? Nope. Remember they are. Who's still alive? That guy! Why is there a lone soldier on the ground? And they killed him! Sweet!
Next, like, I'll watch the losers fight each other.
Now it's me fighting again. Now I'm gonna put it on the high price.
Now I'm gonna join them.
Sweet.
Charge! Oh, shoot. I miss.
Thorin, my guy. Dang it. I wonder if it's possible to marry my own companions.
Okay, now we gotta turn around. Ah. Oh, shoot.
What are the two of them?
One of them is behind me. Dang it. He's dead. I'm surprised I don't have a gun. What did he shoot? Me or the horse again? Sorin's still alive! I'm surprised! Can I fight with Sorin? So I can beat your butt just like the other one? The prince? Where's the horse rider? Did she kill him?
Oh, he's behind me. Yay! I get to beat up Soren! Yeah! Fine, I get to show my subordinates who's boss! Sweet, just like the Princey boy!
Are we riding damn horses? Oh, we're doing this type of fighting, aren't we? She's about to kill a horse. She took my horse.
Tank! What hit? She's dead! Are you kidding me? I killed her! Yeah! What does this pay?
Are they being cheapskates with me?
This ain't fair. The checks aren't good.
I can't believe I beat her up in Chicklan.
Nice.
Oh, good news. The helmet's better than mine.
Is better. Head armor 51. So how much was that?
Worthless. Trading.
The feather helmet. Those idiots still there.
Arizona, the Merofolk. Istra at Upacana. I'm gonna have to go meet those two idiots, aren't I?
Why are they right next door?
I'll make sure to kill the barbarians. They seem easy. All the places are towns, anyways.
War with them should be easy. When I get 100 men!
Good.
Oh great, it's gonna take me a while to get to Markraff land. Who the heck are you? Iflosman. Can't wait to get 100 men, or at least 90, to take down the camps. And I don't mind going to war there, except I probably should get the brother before he's executed. My clan still can carry 5. Jesus Christ, I need him back. He's staying in the worst place possible.
Makeup.
And makeup. Yeah, I'm gonna make another part to the game. I'm never going back to number one! Until these quests are done, I can be free man again. There is no battle. There is only payment. Tripus, $5,000.
Inventory, lunch, 4 cows, cheese, 3 beers, 1 meat, 9 grains,
9 cheese. $5,000.
Might want to buy some stuff.
A lot of fish.
Cheese. Butter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll take 10 sacks of butter. Don't know if they're angry or hungry. 51.99. Okay, we're losing money because of my purchasing. Still need to go there. We'll stop and meet a lady. I wonder if she's got a daughter I can date. Besides my own men. Is it possible to date my men? Life is so much easier when you're a mercenary. What's so hard about this game? The one thing that is hard is dealing with the army. Olympus, Lando of the Clando. My men are taking on my money again. I feel like we should probably start burning the villages to the south. How many towns are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's only 5 places. And then there's Penrock where he's saying get. Maybe we can take over Penrock. But I don't feel like we should be raiding towns until we get to 100, because I feel like raiding towns is a terrible idea. Also, maybe I should finish the main quest first. Before doing it. Running for their lives. Cowards.
It's still December the 3rd of this game. I am riding to town. I cannot kill caravans. I cannot kill people. Maybe I can start building businesses.
We're starting to come into the territory.
Still driving.
We made it to one of the first towns of the Purple Clan. Of whatever empire this is. I cannot tell which one is south, east, west, and north of the empires. But honestly, the empires just seem stupid.
Man, a lot of babies are being born. Weird, how many babies are they having? How many do I need to murder?
Gonna murder children, because I really want the kingdoms dead. Since when do they have winter wonderlands? I thought the northerners only had the winter wonderlands. They took some of the lands in a... Why are these drives long? May I wonder? Something tells me these fools are not northerners, but these are the lands of the blue barbarians, and they lost their lands again.
Worse. Maybe it just got colder.
Yeah, thank God. Hey, why are you betraying me, dude? We're on the same team, for the love of God. Stop trying to kill me. Stop trying to kill me. Thank God. Has somebody lost a horse yet? Did you just kill his horse? Seriously? Are you kidding me?
Guys, stop trying to kill the horses. Sweet.
Double shields. Who's next? Sidey didn't make it.
That stinking princey boy.
Anyways, how is he not royalty anymore? And what happened to my gear?
Oh, you
idiot. Watch your dare lose.
Good. Thanks, comrade.
I miss having a little plume on my hair. Are any of you idiots part of my men? No, you're not.
Stop trying to kill me! Stop trying to kill me! Did he have to die? He died on me!
I hate when this happens.
Stupid headset, I hate it.
Next time, give me a horse. Somehow I prefer horses than the other ones.
Sweet.
How did he hit me? I like horses because I can live a little longer. Do you like combat? When my comrade is good, I prefer the archers. Looks like they killed. Nope, they didn't.
Sweet, I killed it.
At least the light is going down from the outside.
Yeah. Why was it easier to fight multiple people in the first game, but not this one?
That's busted.
About it, I love it.
Woo. What is with the pay? Well, I'm gonna make another part to my game. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.